Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We are ready to go to the dungeon, the volcano of Dagoth-Ur. Off screen, I sold all my stuff. I have a lot of healing rings and bracers and stuff like that. I ended up selling a bunch of marks of healing because I just had so many. I only occasionally have to resort to those. And I repaired my items. And we're ready to go. So here it is, as we all knew, but we didn't know the entrance, I guess is the in-game explanation, the secret entrance. Dagoth-Ur. Note the character, god, what have you, of Dagoth-Ur does not show up in this game. It's just, that's what this is named. So that's where we first get the name of Dagoth-Ur, from the volcano itself. So, here we go. The sacred entrance of the dwarven smiths into the fire mountain Dagoth-Ur stands before you. Magical runes glow in the red firelight, shimmering with heat. Sulfurous gouts of steam escape from vents within the rock face of the opening. The final piece of the Staff of Chaos beckons. Ooh, look at this. Look at that wall texture. Do we even need light? Well, I'm gonna put on Phantom Form, of course. It's my own custom invisibility spell. Now, if I cast light, it'll look like we need it, but oh, it helps a little bit. You enter the Fire Mountain in Dagoth-Ur. Around you, the air shimmers with heat. Even the stone floor is warm to the touch. And then I gotta add, you know, braziers would put off more heat. That makes, I guess, well, we need a light, right? So I am invisible. Only certain creatures should be able to see me. Those can see me. I am going to, since they are taking my mana, I'm gonna get it back, so I am now going to be absorbing mana. So you go back up. Oh, that trick. I don't want him to hit me. I want him to throw spells at me. Well, I'll kill this one. Yeah, my mana has been restored. It's gone? Okay. Ghosts can see you. Wraiths can see you. Fire demons, or daemons, however you pronounce it, can see you. Stone golems cannot. Iron golems cannot. Okay, of course we got lava. We were expecting that. I'm gonna explore a little more of this area here. Okay. Good to know. So the entrance is located in the northeast. So I'll continue to basically explore east, go down south. We'll see how wide this is. I got opened for me, gentleman ghost. I do this to map it out so everything is well defined on the map. There's a door up here though, the small room. And I went past it. Oh, it's a hidden door. Of course. This is the second to last dungeon in the game. Somewhere around here now. Where is it? I'm right in front of it. Open Saskatchewan. You have to say that, and then it works. Okay, interesting that there's a raised area which you can, easier for this, for you to get your much needed rest. so in case I need that. Okay, I can't. I'm gonna put an aura there for rest. Okay, that is a non-lava-filled pit. And a dead end. Nope! Not a dead end. Episode 105, can you believe it? Depending on the ceiling, we could actually rest here as well. I don't know if I should mark them all. Wait. R. I'm still invisible and absorbing spells. Continue. The passages within this volcano are covered in soot, and the smell of sulfur lingers everywhere. That is rest. He cannot see me. Still absorbing spells, I believe. They drain your mana, and I hate that. You absorb. I wonder if these guys show up in Daggerfall, actually. Ugh. They want you to get stuck on the wall, so when you finally pull free, you fall into the lava. Yeah, you can't see me. A round shield, that's not gonna be magical. I've only found bucklers to be magical out of shields. It's strange, isn't it? Okay, we've come for a full circle around. We can go down here more. They are creepy, the way they just stand around. East. Okay, a mark and a plate cuirass? Cuirass? I always forget I had to say that. I've learned how to say it, and then I've forgotten again. Well, apparently we do go down south more. But I can't get there from here, so we will continue west. Well, there's a lot of these guys around. 44 gold. I wouldn't have seen that. A belt and a plate helm. Eventually, the phantom form will wear out, and you have no warning of such. You either have to continuously check, or wait till when you get attacked by things that should not be able to see you otherwise. So. Now we're all the way over here. Finding a lot of treasure. Okay, homunculus. Is that a homunculus? It looks different. No, it's a homunculus. It's just me. Finally going insane. It's about time, really. Am I absorbing war out? I was visible while attacking. He was running over to assist or just get into the fight. Once I finished killing the ghosts, or killing them again, whatever, discorporating them. I want to map it out as best I can. I was invisible again. So that's interesting. You're visible while attacking. So I ended up all the way over here. I want to go south some more. There's a door here as well. There's the one who said, "Wait, I saw someone swinging a sword and then they vanished." I did not jump because I didn't have my cursor in the window. Action window, whatever. Flappity flap. East, I think, right now. There's an area in the map to fill in. I'm not gonna make it very far. Okay, let's go this way. Uh-huh. More treasure. Plate boots and a plain helm. Just trying to map out here. I'm still invisible. I think it doesn't matter if their back is turned. If you turn visible, they'll just turn around and attack you. There's no stealth or, like, enemy line of sight in this game. So, let's see. We will go... If there's something in there... Yeah, let's go up here, actually. Because I want to see what's in this area, because then we'll leave and never come back again. I'm gonna have to come back. Their wings are so big, it's hard to get around them. I need an intangibility spell, also. As well as invisible. Okay, going east. I feel like my invisibility is about to wear off. I'm only going so far, and that's it. This might just be empty space. I don't see anything that leads over there, and this is the bottom's probably right around here. So we'll go there. I feel like it's gonna wear off. I feel like just replenishing it, actually. Rather than waiting for the inevitable. Filling out the map. What are we looking for? We're looking for the last piece of the Staff of Chaos. Most probably right now, just a way down. But I would like to gather as much treasure as I can and just see what is here. East. And what is right here is empty room. I've been over there. Okay, never mind. Yes, sulfur. In other words, this place smells like rotten eggs. Gotta love it. Alright. So there's a door and... No. There's a door there as well. Let's check out the south. We'll work our way around. Wondering how big this floor is going to be and how many floors there will be. So, quite a bit of dead-end passageways. There's a door. Is that another hidden door? Yes, it is. These. Stone golems are quite dangerous. Is this even worth it? Not really. But I'm not gonna... I'm gonna forget. You know what? Let me even see that. Oh, my W didn't work. Gotta hit down Alt, because I changed my controls around. Not worth it! Doesn't look like there's anything in there. Of course, if we explore the whole place and come to an impasse, there might be a hidden door past the lava. But this way I have my note of why I did not explore. Here, here, here. Give me some more of that. Just in time for my mana. Thief! One more. Oh, he killed himself. He killed himself. How convenient. It wasn't that close to me either. I mean, there's a blast radius to that spell, but shouldn't be like that. I could travel down in the tunnels, but I'd rather not. I think we don't have any other choice if we want to see what's down in here. I mean, it's possible that this... we end up curving around and going, but I don't know. So I'm going to take the tunnels to the south. Been a while since I took these. It can be a pain to get out of them if there's a monster standing there, especially if you're not invisible. But... because they'll just keep knocking you down. That there might not be a way up. Ah, okay, good. I thought I ended up at my not worth it area. Oh, this guy's gonna hound me in the meantime. I am absorbing all. Although it's... That was a close one. When your mana bar is full, it starts to damage you, and is what's eating away at my shield. So it's not good either. Let's go south. I see a wraith. Tunnels. There might be a hidden room in here. Take the tunnels again. Is that opening there? No. Oh, look at all that! See, they bump you down. It's even worse if they can see you, because then it'll actively bump you down. That's worth it for all this treasure. Look, an adamantium longsword, which I'm not going to take. Short sword may be magical. The belt may be magical. And the 10 gold pieces may be magical. And then, if I'm... I just want to go over what I have. Because I've been picking up a bunch of crap, and some of it's not magical. The plate helms are. The short sword I just... picked up is not. Okay. Okay. Is that it? Evidently that is it as far as the tunnels. So going this way. I mean, it looks like a big dungeon, but there's a lot of unused space, it seems. A big level, rather. So going this way. Back up. That was worth it to go check that out. Are we done with south then? Apparently so. Alright. Oh, now we're in an overhead tunnel. I was gonna say, just in case we unexpectedly fall into lava or something. It's always fun. That goes east. This links up then. Where I've been. Did my light run out? Okay. It's an isolated room with just this guy in it. All right. Oh, that was janky. Right, this way. Interesting. Okay, we got lava. Here's my not worth it area. So wait. I guess we go all the way back here then. I mean, I could try to navigate through there. You know, I'm not sure I'm gonna be if there's lava right under me, so resist fire. Actually, I think there is. And I take no damage, even though standing in lava for a second or two. Jumping. We go way up north from where we were. Wait a second. Yeah, there's all this to fill out still. But if it continues like it's been going, it's not gonna take that long. All the way back here. Alright. So this north door then to the east, I mean, yeah, east, east. Oh, hidden door, right? That whole place is closed off by a hidden door. This entire... all this only accessible by that? Yeah, it's all locked off by this one hidden door. So if you didn't find this, that's it. There's a good amount of treasure in there. P.U. egg smell. Okay, you were directly in my path. I need to be going north. Am I going to be able to get around you? No, I am not. So, have a mystic blast on the house. Sulfur. Shielded, invisible, resistant to fire. And healthy. That's always good. Let's check to the east. Okay. We could swim through there if we wanted to. Oh, you see me now. I'm visible. Another mystic blast on the house. Invisibility. Phantom form. My custom spell is invisibility and lasts a lot longer. Oh, I feel like I should announce this stuff because there may be people who are just tuning in to see what the Dagoth-Ur dungeon looks like. That's why. I'm kind of like explaining things now. Where am I? Oh. What's there? Wait. That's a door on that side? And I... oh. Oh. Treasure. Bracers. Bracers always have some magical property. Bracelets are usually AC. Oh no, he's back. He appears and reappears. He disappears and reappears. This is what I was looking at. Sulfur. Look at that. An erased platform. Pauldron. I kind of feel, since I'm here, shall we, enemies. I Might be a zombie. Or it's a ghost. That's a ghost. I'm hitting it. It's... Are you dead? Dead again? Ah. Thought I could go rest. I must... Have I been in here? Yeah, that's the... That's the one I just found. Okay, never mind. Alright, so V... He turned like he saw me there. We might be able to go rest now. I just want to replenish my mana the old-fashioned way. Get my shield back to full and all that, so... I are healed. I have like a 199 point shield on me or something now. Invisible. I'm putting light on. It doesn't look like you need light, but it makes things a little bit brighter. Like against the walls. You might have noticed. Alright, saving. Again. Kindly waiteth. So where are we going now? We'll go in here and check this door. Another iron golem. More treasure. Buckler and a long sword. This meets up with where I've been. I might want to put the fire resistance on. What about this door? Have I been there? Alright, it just goes there. Look at that, there's a cage. It's like a cell door of some kind. This is just a room with a hidden door. Like, oh, that goes out. That's where I've been. It's right near the entrance. Okay. Well. Can't go that way unless we want to put that fire resistance on.